I am going to show about refraction. Here I have a glass and arrows drawn on a paper. Now I'll pour little water in the glass. As you can see, the arrows has changed their direction. Can anyone tell me why? Because of the natural phenomena called refraction. Refraction occurs due to the bending of the light, and it is also responsible for the beautiful thing in the nature. Thank you, everyone.